Becca rode up on the afternoon train. It was sunny. Her salt box house on the coast took her mind off St. Louis. Bill was the heir to the Standard Oil name and money. And the town said, how did a middle class divorce they do it? The wedding was charming if a little gauche. There's only so far.